All right, here's my crazy setup. I got my door secure so it doesn't move. Then through this opening, I stuck a flat bar, my dent dial, and I put tension on the back side of the skin, and you can see my push. That's it right there, nice and fat. And the idea was to get the skin off of that bracing, so I can now tap that crown down. That's it. It's working good.